History is full of mysteries for us to solve. Some of these mysteries are recent, others are millennia old, still waiting for answers. In India, the Padmanabhaswamy temple is itself a jewel of architecture. Inside the temple, the idol of Sri is a big mystery. It is not possible to determine with any exactitude, from any reliable historical documents or other sources, as to when and by whom the original idol of Sri Padmanabhaswamy was consecrated, but that is not the main reason why it attracts thousands of visitors every year. Inside it houses a sealed door, an access without access, that challenges scholars and treasure hunters, since nobody could open it until now. The temple is located in Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala, a province on the southwest coast of India, and dedicated to Vishnu, specifically in his posture Anantha Shayanam, which represents the conscious cosmic dream. At the architectural level, it is a fusion of the regional style with the Dravidian, which is common to find in the neighboring province of Tamil Nadu, and is built with 12,000 Shailagram Shila, sacred stones of India taken from the Gandaki River, in Nepal. That makes it a different building from the rest of the country, a feature that does not seem to be the product of chance. Although in the entrance to the building there is an engraving that ensures that it was erected from day 964 after the Kali Yuga period of war with the god Kali, around 3,000 years before Christ, there are no other documents that ratify this information. In fact, the first documentation about it belongs to the poets of the Sangam period, between 500 before Christ and 300 AD. In Padmanabhaswamy there are 7 vaults in total, of which 6 have already been opened. In 2011, the Supreme Court initiated the procedures for the opening of all the vaults, and there, what they found, shocked the government, among other treasures, gold objects, diamonds, emeralds, rubies, crowns and even chains of precious metals, which are calculated for an approximate value of $22 billion. However, the content of Vault B, as it is commonly called, is still a mystery. The reasons why it remains closed are several. On the one hand, the door is made of steel, of a thickness that is unknown, and does not have any type of obvious device, such as a button or a mechanism with nuts or screws, as they did the other 6. The other reason is more legendary. The famous steel door is protected by 2 giant cobras. According to local mythology, this is interpreted as an omen that the disaster will happen to anyone who dares to open it. The other 6 vaults had treasures worth approximately $22 billion. The monks in custody of the door assure that it cannot be opened by any means or by any person, and that, in fact, at present there is nobody in India nor in the world that is capable of opening it. According to them, it can only be opened by a sacred and highly powerful man like the ancient Siddha Purushas or yogis, through the chanting of sacred mantras. The sages who guard it warn that if they open it with modern technology, this will unleash not only a personal tragedy for the perpetrator, but a great natural disaster will hit the planet. This door and the treasures that stores inside will continue to be a mystery for ages to come. What could possibly be inside?